do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secure Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Good.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? What you see is what I've got. Got a select? Hard times, eh? Welcome. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Wilden, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Got us a pleasant travel. Welcome. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. A wise choice. I come back. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Thank you. Pleasant travels.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
I'm coming for you!
Help!
Hey!
Ashley!
Oh, shit! okay?
Yeah.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You're serious.
One day.
Bodies up a lot for in trouble.
Duck! Spread out. Out of the way. No good.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? That's good work, if I do say so myself. Remake. ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price will. That's our choice to make. Thank you. Wielding, what can I do you for? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be it. Shame to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Okay, it's game time.
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this smog is made of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you shut up, you're good to
go. I do now.
Thank you. coming. Twisty son of a bitch. This is gonna be bright.
Thank you.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed up blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I got something new for you. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? Let us know when you've made some room. Anything else I can... Next time, buy something. There's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Got a selection. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are. As you wished. I'll buy it. Thank you. Will that be all then? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You can't go wrong with that. Pleasant travel. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? What you see is what I've got. Will that be all, then? We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man. They do it all. A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wish. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Will that be all? Come back anytime. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything else I can help you? Pleasant travels. Thank you.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
Give me some space.
Okay.
Sé que estáis ahí!
On me.
Back up!
Sure is quiet.
afraid. Sorry, didn't realize that was yours.
I am flattered. Come on, one lady type of guy.
No good.
Coming.
With me.
No problem.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Don't worry about them. This way. Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. You got the kid.
We're good.
They're both. Close one.
Yeah.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost a deal well struck. There's something gun will look great with combat and. Time. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Thank you. Your weapons, we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Don't get yourself killed now.